Mrs. Campbell, how does it feel to be the mother of one of the finest recording stars in the country?
Well, we're really proud of him, everything.
The record he's got out, which I guess is one of the biggest records he's ever had, called Rhinestone Cowboy, somebody told me is on the way to selling 2 million copies of one record.
The entertainer of the year was Glen Campbell.
Growing up across the world, Glen Campbell showed me what country music was.
Glen Campbell has been making music history for decades, and he still is. He took country music to new heights and became a global superstar.
He was the first singer to win in both country and contemporary categories in the same year.
Who is that?
That's Billy.
Billy? And who is she?
That's your second wife. You were married for 16 years.
Oh, really?
You divorced, and then you met me.
This indicates that in all likelihood, your difficulties are due to Alzheimer's disease.
Researchers still don't know what causes it.
It has happened to a music superstar.
2012 will mark the end of Glen's storied performing career.
There's no cure for the Rhinestone Cowboy, who's heading into the sunset.
I ain't done yet.
Yeah.
Tell him that.
Showtime!
The audience being there somehow triggers his ability to access that other part of his brain, which is incredible.
Fantastic. Unbelievable.
Musicians like Glen, it's magical is what they did. It's magic.
Part of me was afraid that I thought people were going to the show because they were going to see a crash.
It's a rough disease. To be out there rolling the dice with it was pretty brave.
Who are these people? Oh, yeah, there they are.
Just healthy all the way around to keep a merry heart. I think you'll be healthy and not just to fight Alzheimer's, but to fight anything you're up against if you can keep a good sense of humor.
Woo, are you kidding me? That's not a 75-year-old body. Just don't turn sideways.
How's the Alzheimer's coming along, Glen?
Oh, that's fine, yeah. Gave him a left hook.